is sending me all the correct ways instead of the incorrect ways.
Can I just get in the minecart?
No,
did someone
it,
cheat
I can't
line
go.
It up correctly?
Get but in the minecart. I can't actually go.
Just get in, push
where's
the cart.
The
push.
Yeah, push the cart for
and
him.
Now I'm in a wall.
You pushed him the wrong way.
Well done, Boris.
The redstone is completely broken.
Hello.
Go, Tom, go. I'll see you at the finish line.
Tom can't win
fair.
This one, by the way.
What do you mean this isn't fair? You broke it, Boris.
I didn't.
It was you, Boris.
No, everyone's being a troll except me.
You're the only troll around here, Boris. Poker face.
Oh,
yes, Tom, you'd have a final straight! Yes! Yes! Win for Tom!
I think that's a win for Red because Blue cheated.
We didn't cheat.
Well, you just went.
Swim.
Go on then, Boris.
In this game, each player is required to hit 4 different levers to win. You can catch a breath underwater every lever in the wall and by the glass dome in the middle by the swimming pool.
Observation is down here.
Hold on, lads. Let me fix this up.
So we have to hit them without drowning.
Yeah.
Good lord.
There were like pockets of air underneath.
I fell.
Yeah, Boris, where do we start?
Make it day?
Yeah.
No, where do we start? I think you've got to start here.
There's diving boards.
Oh yeah, we had
How
the high
it
diving
not
board.
Possible to work out
where we both start from the high
Shut
diving
up.
Then.
Not as good as my diving board.
Oh, we head to 1, hit this lever, then head to 2 and hit the lever.
Yeah.
Etc. That's how we do it, Boris.
Yeah, okay, I get it.
And we start from the high diving board. Ready, Boris?
Right, yeah. I have a better 3. Idea. Instead of crappy pistons.
2.
Yeah, go on, actually. I'll make it nice.
3, 2, 1.
A jump. Okay, let's go.
It's a bit dark down here.
It is.
Where's
with
the
it.
Lever?
I don't know. Oh, it's a button. In
there's
between
a, there's
the
a button. In between that thing, Boris. Go for the...
And I've hit my lever, but I don't know where 2 is.
I've hit mine.
Yeah, right, Boris, 2.
I may have taken it.
That's 2.
Are you in...
Oh, it's there.
Boris has hit number 2.
Good.
I haven't.
Which no, number 1, sorry. I mean...
Kaz, do you like my reward?
I've hit 2, but...
Boris, breathe! Boris, get
I'm
into
drowning.
The air!
Head to the top, lads.
No, there's air here, Boris.
Where?
Yeah,
there's
where's
like,
the air?
Right underneath it. There's the air.
I died.
Yeah, I can't find the air either.
It's right here! How are you so blind?
Alright, Jason, we gotta walk there.
Oh, God!
No, we don't.
Yeah, we do. We have
to
walk.
Jason, look.
Go. Where are the air pockets, by the way, lads?
Underneath the thing, where the water isn't. Boris, you're on the blue side.
Okay. Where's my number 2?
I've hit 3 and.
God.
I'm drowning. Oh, you go underneath.
Yeah.
Boris is gonna drown.
I'm not flid.
Bloody children.
Kaz, do you love my reward?
Yeah, Boris down.
Oh, lovely Tom.
Where's the switch for number 2?
You probably got rid of it. Just go to number 3.
Okay.
And breathe, Boris.
I've hit number 4 and I've breathed. I'm just heading to the top now.
There's
to celebrate my victory.
There's jellyfish down here, isn't it?
Right, Jason has won.
No, he hasn't.
Oh, he has.
Nope, 4.
Okay, no, where's number 4?
At the bottom. Is it at the bottom? Oh, no, I'm drowning. Quick, let's not drown.
If
no,
he drowns, he loses.
Oh, yeah, you have to get to the top and hit whatever you have to do.
No, you don't do anything at the top. It just says you hit 4 levers.
What?
Boris could still
no,
win
you haven't
this.
Hit all 4 yet, basically.
I have. I just right-clicked it and broke it for some reason.
Now what? Now what do we do?
You definitely haven't. I would know by now.
What do we do now?
Oh, the redstone's probably broken. Right, Jason won, I think. We can
no.
See.
No. He didn't make it to the top without drowning.
You don't,
Jason
you just,
won.
You just have to hit the things.
I've lagged again.
I did hit the 4 levers.
See, I win. Clearly. Right, next event, I think. Oh,
right,
I
come on, Tom.
That. Where on earth did I get that egg?
What's this then?
Dodge it.
Yes, dodge it.
Is it 3-4 to them?
Yeah, because we couldn't do the racy one. That was nice. Right.
Go, Boris, go.
Press button. To go up.
Whoa.
That isn't up. That isn't up in the slightest.
That's the whole point. We have to head to the observation deck, Boris, at each side.
Where's that?
You just climb up like everyone else does, I think.
It's observing.
Oh, where's zombies?
Time.
Oh, hello, Tom.
Hello!
I can't find the observation area.
Oh, no bloody surprise there.
Oi.
Oh, it's in the middle.
Boris! It's
don't
in the middle.
Don't insult me. No insulting.
Boris! There's civil war going on. Jason, can you get to the middle in there?
I'm gonna drown.
I can. I'm getting
Tom.
A zombie in the middle. There we go. Alright, I'm right next to you, unfortunately, Tom.
Yeah!
Tom, Boris, get in the middle.
How?
Get over there. Don't break anything. You have to go and follow the observation.
Alright, that's gonna take a while.
For God's sake.
So where do I go?
We have to head all the way back out, Boris.
Hell!
This is funny.
No,
yeah, we're not getting to the observation deck.
Something just blew up.
A creeper just blew up.
Oh, that piece of redstone's probably broken.
Ah, you got owned.
Oh, brilliant.
How do we open this? The button just disappeared. Oh, I have the button.
Oh, can you put the button back, Boris?
I can't place it.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh my god. You're not getting to the observation deck.
It's on the floor. You have it.
But where'd you place it?
Next to the door.
Cats.
Yeah? No!
Let's just break the door down, Jason.
Right.
Okay.
Alright, I just stopped.
What the hell?
Okay, we can watch now, Boris.
Hold on, I'm just breaking down this door. Oh. Okay.
The redstone still work.
What? What, so we just stand in here?
Yeah,
and
you stand in that middle bit. You have to stand in the middle bit.
And we basically watch them try and hit each other.
Does it still work?
Yeah, it works.
Why understand?
Boris, stop! Boris!
And it will knock one of the five.
You stand in there.
Here.
Yeah.
I don't get what this game is.
Boris,
I have to knock Tom off and Tom has to knock me off. You just stand in that bit in the middle.
Oh, I see.
You have to watch and see if someone falls off. It's the first one to fall off. Don't stand by Boris, you'll get knocked. You have to stand up a little bit.
I'm watching, lads, I'm watching.
Okay.
Yes.
Tom, are you ready to begin?
In where?
Yeah, but Tom...
We are. There is.
Tom's...
You get in the middle bit, because I can't see Tom.
I am in the middle bit.
In the hole.
Okay.
Okay, let's get down. Let's crouch down. There we go.
Oh, now you're advertising.
Right, ready, Tom?
I'm ready!
3, 2, 1,
well,
go!
Well, I'm gonna dig in. And hit levers like mad. For someone to fall off. You can't see it's gonna fall off, though.
Ooh, lads! Come on, keep going, come on, Kaz.
Yeah, keep on doing. Hit levers, lads.
Oh, lads!
Yes, Tom wins first point.
That's 5-3 to them.
No, it's not just one game.
No, it's out three rounds, I believe.
Well, I didn't know.
It's best out three, so stay here, Boris.
I'm ready.
3, 2, 1, begin.
For God's sake.
What did
2 points, Tom.
Boris!
What?
Boris, we can't get back up if you hit all the back.
I'm sorry. Look at that.
Right.
It's crazy in there.
No language downloaded.
I don't care!
Okay. Let's begin that again.
I can't really place anything.
Good!
Boris,
you don't need
it.
To!
I just left.
Good! No.
Blue brick.
It isn't worky.
Are you missing a blue brick, Kaz?
Boris, get in the thing. Get in the middle bit.
I'm not lagging as much anymore.
Okay, Boris, just... Boris in the middle. Or we're just gonna have to kill you.
Boris!
Come on, Boris, let's go. Get down. Get down, Boris. And crouch down so we're not in the way. And 3, 2, 1, begin. Boris, what did you place for?
Dodging!
Come on, lads, this could take a while.
It's good.
No!
Yay!
That sounds like 1-1 to me. Alright. Prepare for the final round.
Hey!
Oh, yeah, I kept pressing it, I got lag!
Okay. Boris, don't, that's cheating.
I'm ready.
Three, two, one, begin.
I've run out of blocks.
Boris!
No!
Secretary for Tom. Yes. We've got 5-3 lead for the final event, Tom. You're actually on a winning streak now, so...
It's because we couldn't do the racing one.
Jason, how do we get out?
We don't, because you broke it.
Me? Hold on, I know how to fix it.
Yes, it was you. Okay.
Move, Jason.
Oh, shenanigans, lads! Shenanigans, no!
Oh my god, look at the redstone.
Yes.
Jason, you're in the way.
There we go. Thanks, Boris. Let's go.
Come on, Jason.
Wait, we won't jump out with the observation.
Is he in a burrito? Was he like Mexico?
New way of getting out, lads.
Wait, how'd you get out from here, then?
I tunneled straight up.
Okay. There we go.
Hello, lads.
Okay, everyone get ready for final event. Blue team will start with 5, and red team will start with 3.
Alright, me and Jason in the final event.
No. I'm not having Boris in final event. It'll ruin it. I don't even know how to spleef. How does one spleef? Sir. Chris.
Alright, let's go to the final event, lads. How long is this recording?
I don't know.
Ages.
I don't care. They're all just numbers, aren't they?
No, but we need to know.
Oh, shut up. No, we don't. We don't. Oh, that was nice.
Okay.
Come on, Boris is doing this. Oh, good lord.
Spades.
I'm scared now.
Yeah, I need a spade.
Come on, Jason, do it.
Creepers!
Boris is in the way.
Alright, I got 5 spades just in case.
You need 2.
Just in case.
You only need 1.
There's a skeleton.
Over a diamond.
Think it should be 2-on-2.
That'd be really difficult to do.
Shut up, we're doing it.
But we could. We'll try it, okay.
We're just doing it.
Come on,
Boris.
We get to start 5 blocks high, then.
And we get to... Yeah, we get 3, don't we?
Right.
What
do we do it?
Basically, don't destroy anything yet, Boris. Right, the aim is, we start, we then have to dig the ground underneath them away.
Okay.
Tom's in game mode 0. Oh, for...
Right, let's do it.
Wait, but we need an advantage. We have to start 5 blocks higher or something?
No, you get rid of 5 blocks out of these... You choose 5 blocks to get rid of out of this snow. So, Boris, we'll go and stand over here.
Why do they get to choose this?
Because they won.
That's not fair.
Oh, I see.
Just give them a big...
You can't do adjacent blocks, though. They have to be at least 1 apart. Right?
Someone replace that one. Wait. One by one diagonally, or one by one all directions?
All directions.
Boris is planting blocks.
I don't have any more, it's okay. But,
that's
if they
three,
won, why give them a bigger 4. Advantage?
Because that's the whole point of you winning.
Okay, done.
You, they don't mean anything, this is the event that decides everything.
Oh, okay.
Boris is just going to lag out horribly, and it's going to be amazing.
Both teams have to be killed. Team members.
Are we ready?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Let's go for a countdown. 3.
3!
2.
2.
Go.
1.
Go!
God's sake!
I'm gonna get cards.
I'm successful.
Oh, come on. No!
No!
Yes! No,
yes!
Both of us survived.
Yes!
Don't do it, Tom! Good
oh,
job.
Yes. Yeah.
Go away.
Don't teleport back.
That wasn't fair.
Victory.
They have to tap there. Now.
Quick, get on the first place podium.
Quick, Boris, let's get on the podium.
Tom.
Podium. I think it's clear who first place
we
is here.
Won! The red team wins by default.
Wait, nope.
Red team always wins.
Nope, I've hit the winning lever, actually. I think you'll find.
I can hit the winning button. Come on then. Hang on, no, Boris. Let's let Boris. Let's get down. Let's let them stand on the first place podium.
Okay.
They won. No, Tom. No.
No, Tom. Tom, you troll. You blame me for being a troll.
You went on the first place podium.
Tom.
What
a
shame.
Bitch.
Right.
Tom, you bitch.
Doesn't
come
stop,
on.
Kaz.
Tom, you bitch. Tom,
oh,
you
crap.
Bitch.
Lag does, though. I may have... Oh,
right,
no.
Come on, Boris. Let's go here. Let's let them stand on the podium. Go on, then. Stand on the podium.
Let's
and you too,
Tom.
Jay. Tom, if you kill me, well. I'll just ban you.
Alright, we're...
Oh.
Lag. Major lag. It still hasn't blown up yet for me.
Just I just the words, straight up crashed.
I can just see the words boom. Oh, no, lads. I think that'll do it, I think. I think that'll
nope,
do for this.
I think
this.
Me and Tom have to stand on our first place podium.
Tom just blew it up.
This failed tacular.
Okay,
oh, there
we'll
we go.
Stand on top of the gold medal then.
I died.
Instead.
I died.
I died as well.
Right, is that it then? We done? Can
now
we end
we
this train wreck
of,
and never return?
Yes.
Can boost me on top of a crown?
No, you don't deserve any crowns.
Yeah, do. I beat you in every single event, Boris.
No, you didn't.
You do realise if I ban you now, I'm pretty sure there's no way for us to get back onto the server, Kaz.
No? You're unbanned, it's fine.
No, I'm not. It won't let me on. You've been banned.
I just unbanned you.
It still won't let me on.
Reconnect.
Jason.
I have. You've been banned. You've been banned.
Oh, crap.
This guy is just being annoying. His attacks thing.
Don't run, Boris. I want to be friendly.
The run button not working.
Run. Run as fast as you can, Boris, at the moment.
Right, I'm sorry for that disappointment that was...
I've been banned!
Oh, shut up!
Who would care? You know how times I've been banned? Just live with it.
Blue team was disbanned for using, God mode, so yeah, you know.
I didn't
so.
Use God mode at all.
Tom did.
So red team wins by default.
Yeah.
No.
Bye-bye.